Confusion over trading laws this holiday weekend, and particularly on Easter Sunday, have prompted the government to look at changes. 2 years ago, local councils were given the right to decide whether shops and bars could open on the Sunday, but the hospitality industry says the situation's confusing and needs to be reviewed. Emily Cooper has more.
Bars in the capital should be gearing up for a busy weekend, but many won't be open this Easter Sunday.
A lot of places just won't open because it's too complicated and too difficult.
It's the second year local councils have had the power to decide whether retailers in the area can operate on Easter Sunday. Most outside Auckland, Wellington and Christchurch have adopted a local shop trading policy, allowing stores to open. But Hospitality New Zealand says that's simply not working.
Absolutely, they need to be reviewed, and it's twofold for us. It's the Easter trading and then the special change in the liquor licence.
On Easter Sunday, under the law, people can only be served alcohol if they're eating in a pub or bar. Businesses can apply for a special licence through their local council, which is difficult to get.
Why punish people who are coming to visit Wellington for a weekend away or to come and see an event and say, actually, we can't serve you, or you can't come in and have a glass of wine?
Workplace Relations Minister Ian Lees-Galloway is keen to make changes.
I can understand why it's confusing. I led the charge from opposition against the changes that the previous government made. It's very confusing, it's complicated.
He says the new government's inherited a tricky situation.
Ultimately, what the previous government did was discharge their responsibility and hand it over to local government.
The government is currently working on employment law changes. Easter trading isn't being prioritised, but it is on the agenda. The minister says there's no time frame around when the changes will likely happen.
And with one of the biggest boxing matches in recent years also falling on Easter Sunday, bar owners say they're keen to see those changes brought in by next Easter to avoid the complicated processes again. Emily Cooper, One News.